Charlotte motorcyclist died yesterday after colliding with an SUV in Potterville. Authorities say Larry Sanders was heading southwest on Lansing Road around 2:30 p.m. when an SUV turned in front of him. The 67-year-old was taken to a hospital and pronounced dead. The driver of the SUV was not hurt. The Eaton County Sheriff's Office is investigating.